Don't move. We have a great match coming up next. We have John Cena versus Undertaker.
Has the makings of a classic.
It's go time, fellas.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
And the energy level here in New Orleans is not all that different from the one we felt back at WrestleMania 30. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that. Let's talk ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
I know firsthand about John Cena's superhuman strength, Michael. It can be unleashed on an adversary at any time during a match.
Well, some superstars thrive in this big spotlight, and some wilt. We'll see which one he is real soon here.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
The Undertaker got him there.
One, two, three.
He might have it.
Four.
Massive choke slam.
This could be the turning point, Cole.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
Look at this.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh my God! This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Hopefully, John Cena can recover.
Just making his presence felt there. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Trying to turn the tables. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match. Now that's old school. This could be it. Taker setting it up.
Set, match, this one is over.
But now, can Undertaker capitalize? The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
The Undertaker got him there.
Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Nicely done. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Wow.
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up. Here he goes.
Driver.
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
He's lining him up. A second time.
Tombstone pile driver.
That should do it. Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Yeah.
Undertaker got him there.
Momentum clearly in his corner.
We got a rope break.
What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength. There's the big boot. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up. Now he's working that exploit.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Down.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And now one more time. Choke slam!
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Given the number of times we've seen it tonight, calling it a finisher might be a bit of a stretch.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
A clubbing clothesline. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Oh, my God!
That has got to be it.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
And the big boot lands. Here it comes. He's got him. We have seen him here before. This should do it right there.
Two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Great match.